I'm Shivaya. Good morning, my lovely students. How are you? Hope you're fine and safe. What's the day today? Today is 5th of September. What's the speciality of this day? Today is Teacher's Day. I wish all the teachers happy Teacher's Day. Today I'm going to teach you a story, The Farmer and the Goose. Once upon a time, there was a farmer. The farmer had a goose that laid a golden egg every day. The farmer and his wife were very happy for a long time. But one day, the farmer got an idea. Why should I just take one egg in a day? Why can't I take all of them at once to make a lot of money? The foolish farmer's wife also agreed and decided to cut the goose's stomach. Soon, they killed the bird and opened the goose's stomach to find nothing but blood. The farmer realized his foolish mistake and cries out the lost resources. The moral of the story is, think for you act. Students, you like this story? Let's see you in next class. Goodbye. See you in next class. Take care.